These 13 dangerous things you do to your dog without realizing it. If you are a dog lover, you surely want your pet to be healthy, live a long and happy life. But sometimes we might do things that could potentially harm our furry family members without even realizing it. Dogs are curious, adventurous, and often behave like small children, which can occasionally get them into trouble. In this video, we want to explore 13 common mistakes that dog owners can avoid to help keep their pets safe and happy. Now, before we dive into this pool of knowledge, remember to hit that subscribe button. This way you'll get access to all the cool useful video that appear daily.
Counting down from number 14. Letting your dog eat everything.
Never feed human food to your dog. It's way too salty, too spicy, and too fatty for them. In fact, lots of our food is very dangerous and even toxic for dogs. Definitely never feed your pet any table scraps while you are having a meal. It teaches your dog very undesirable begging habits, and dogs are incredibly good learners when it comes to things they're not allowed to do.
Number 13. Not educating yourself on breed-specific health problems.
German Shepherds are prone to certain health problems. By familiarizing yourself with symptoms of diseases such as bloat, exocrine pancreatic insufficiency, lupus, degenerative myelopathy, pannus, diabetes, epilepsy, hip and elbow dysplasia, and more, you can get your pup help right away if they start having symptoms.
Number 12. Leaving dangerous objects around.
German Shepherds are super curious and love to explore. Young dogs are especially prone to picking up things that shouldn't be in their mouth. By putting away items that could potentially be dangerous, you can help protect your pup. Some of these items include anything that takes batteries, medications, sugar-free foods and gum, lotions, cooked bones, high-fat foods, chocolate, raisins, grapes, alcohol, caffeine, and toxic plants.
Number 11. Bringing puppies to a dog park.
Dogs are very social, but think twice before taking a small puppy to a dog park. To start with, sometimes dogs can be passive carriers of diseases. Secondly, grown-up dogs, especially large ones, can be very rough when playing and running around. They may scare or even accidentally hurt your puppy.
Number 10. Not enough exercise.
Working breeds, such as German Shepherds, have lots of energy. They require plenty of exercise or they can become destructive, anxious, or misbehave in general. Exercise can come in many forms, such as training, playing fetch, allowing them to run around the yard, or go for a walk. A shepherd that does not get enough exercise will find a way to burn off their excess energy, and it probably won't be owner approved.
Number 9. Not securing your dog in the car.
We always use seat belts for children, and there's a reason for it. Believe or not, dogs aren't any different. In case of an accident, they can get injured or even worse. There are a few ways to secure a dog in the car. Find the one that suits you.
Number 8. Neglecting your dog's teeth.
We all know that dogs have teeth. Well, these teeth need to be brushed just like yours do. Seriously, we're not joking. You should start doing it as soon as you get your pup so that they get used to it. Some owners think that giving dogs chewing sticks can replace regular brushing, but that's not true, since those sticks don't clean the back teeth as well as a brush can. Don't use a human's toothpaste and toothbrush. The brush and paste for dogs are quite different, and you can get them from your vet. Some dog owners will wait until there is a problem before providing dental care for their pet. By providing your dog with routine cleanings and checkups, you can help prevent dental disease from happening. Canine periodontal disease is serious and can lead to pain, tooth loss, bad breath, bacterial infections, bone loss, heart disease, and organ damage. To avoid this, have regular checkups, cleanings, and provide safe dental chews.
Number 7. Punishing your dog.
Punishing or yelling at a dog will never take the place of training a dog. German Shepherds are one breed that responds very well to positive, respectful leadership and training. The time taken to teach a dog will strengthen the bond between canine and human. Yelling at or punishing a dog can cause a dog to become anxious, fearful, and confused. Those behaviors can lead to many more problems.
Number 6.
Leave them chained. Dogs can be tied out for short periods, but it's not a good idea to do it very long. Being chained can make dogs anxious and depressed. They need to be able to run and play. It also keeps your dog healthy and lives longer.
Number 5. Leaving your dog in the car.
While there are times it's safe to leave your dog in the car for a few minutes, always be aware of the temperature and use caution not to forget your pet. According to the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, the temperature inside a car can increase by 20 degrees in just 10 minutes, even if the car is parked in the shade. If you do take your dog, crack the windows and keep your dog in sight at all times.
Number 4. Choosing the wrong collar.
You need to decide whether to use a collar or a harness, its width, material, etc. This decision is very personal. If your dog is a puller or likes to explore as far as it can reach, a harness might be a better option than a collar, since the latter can seriously injure your pet's neck if it pulls too hard. The second step is getting the right size. If it's too big, the dog may escape, and if it's too small, it could be squishing the dog's neck. The general rule is, for small and medium-sized dogs, you should be able to place one finger between the collar, harness, and the dog. For large and extra-large dogs, two fingers should fit.
Number 3. Neglecting breed-specific health issues.
Some breeds require specific care of the coat or skin, or regular grooming, otherwise they may develop several problems. There are breeds that may have a predisposition to some health issues, and if your dog is in that group, you should know the symptoms and always keep an eye out for them.
Number 2. Skipping flea, tick, and worming treatment.
Preventive flea, tick, worm, and heartworm treatment is crucial when owning a dog. You may be able to take a break from it in winter if you live in a cold climate, but you really should discuss it with your veterinarian. It is always better to be safe than sorry.
Number 1. Using physical punishment.
Yes, dogs should be disciplined, but physical punishment should never be the way to do it. First of all, it's animal abuse. Secondly, it simply won't work, and all you achieve is making sure your dog is scared of you. Reward-based training is much more effective than physical discipline. If your dog does naughty things all the time, maybe it's time to sign up for obedience school. So if you're a dog owner, simply dog lover, then give this video a like and share it with all the dog people you know. If you have something critical, share your thoughts in the comments below.